Welcome to my YouTube channel, Song Bird Watcher, celebrating Coloratura Sopranos. For the past month, I've been focusing on French coloratura music, which has been really fun. But I also have a series called Glass Shatterers, which features sopranos who sustain a high F or sing higher. And as I was going through the French music, I realized there was at least one aria that was a pretty good crossover. So I thought I'd do a compilation video of that. The aria is Je suis Titania from the opera Mignon by Thomas. I think most people will be familiar with it, but as a reminder, it's sung by Philine, who is a glamorous, sexy actress who's just finished a performance offstage of Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream, and she played Titania. So she comes out the stage door, high off of the great performance she just gave, and sings this aria to her fans. Je suis Titania. I am Titania. I'm the best, most amazing Titania you've ever seen. It's a very showy aria, and by nature should be. This is why it's so brilliant, because it's a character, Philine, who is herself showing off. The section I'm focusing on is the end. It's really just the cadenza, which is completely written in the score. The highest note in the aria, and in this cadenza, is a high E-flat. But if a diva really wants to show off, why not add a high F at the end of the aria? And just to clarify, this high F is not in the score, it is an interpolation. So here are 18 sopranos who sing a high F at the end of the aria. It's a mix of studio recordings and live performances. Some are available elsewhere on YouTube in the full performance. I encourage you to listen to those. Others, I think you'll probably be hearing for the first time. I have not included everybody, partly for the sake of time on this video, but also most of the really popular sopranos out there I think you're all familiar with and you can find them on YouTube. So I've curated this list down. I'd also add that I don't think the F is really needed in this aria. There are many, many great performances by sopranos who don't add the F, and I don't want to diminish their work at all. To me, the main aspects that make a soprano really successful in this part are a certain panache. Sing it in tune, obviously, but sell the music. Enjoy it, relish it. That sort of charisma is what puts this aria over. I hope you enjoy. Always feel free to comment below. Thanks.